Hello everyone, in today's video I'll show you how to enable floating window in your device Redmi A3. In this video I'm gonna show you how to enable it. Before move to the video, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.